This is the newest addition to Southeast High School, where students hoping to go into an aviation career get hands-on experience learning how to operate a plane with this new simulator.
It's just a course for the future.
Joseph Tonche is soaring through his senior year at Southeast High School.
I've been in this program for 2 years. It's a great program. It's a lot of fun.
He's been looking up to the sky for years, dreaming about a future in aviation.
I wanted to go into the Air Force and do more of this, more of the aircraft maintenance in the Air Force.
And while he's had opportunities through aviation classes, this new aviation center is making his dreams seem closer than ever.
See if I can control it.
The students built these 4 simulators so they can learn what it's like to fly.
Just like a game. Just having a little bit of fun. But it's also extremely realistic. This is almost exactly how I would fly this plane.
But that's not all. They're also getting a behind-the-scenes look at the aviation world and what it takes to make flights possible.
We're just learning about maintenance. We're working on airplanes.
OKCPS and Metro Tech say centers like this are a stepping stone now for student success in the future, and they hope to see more investments like this soon.
I just can't tell you how excited I am, because we are saying as adult behavior changes, student outcomes will also.
Elise Jones, KOCO 5 News.